guys are out in Grimsby today, which is about an hour from where I live. Don't think we're that much. I've seen that someone's been here before. There's a little bits of rust on the floor. There's a lot of weeds in this bit, so I'm not really hopeful. But I've drove all this way, so I'm going to try everywhere. So guys, we're in a second spot at Grimsby. The first one was a little rust. Trying down here. There might not be a lot here by the looks of it. Ooh, penny. Are there nothing? Hopefully it stops in a couple of seconds. I'll get back to you. So it stopped raining. Well, it stopped raining bad. So we're quickly out here again. Lovely Grimsby weather. I'd say I'm not going home because I drove for like an hour to get here. First of all, it's like a little mini motor, but it's not, it's just a little kid bike. XR750 motorbike. No engine on that, mate. Cool though. First find. Finally found something. Yeah. Keep it going. That's what I've been getting onto down there. So I got it unstuck. Wherever that is, it's not moving at all. Not even thinking about it. So I walked up there, walked up down there. Doesn't seem to be a lot left yeah, so I'm guessing if I've been here before, that might not have been in there that long. It just seems very silty at the bottom. Very muddy. So someone might have been here before. Which, it's not my hometown, so I'm not surprised. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put this back in the car. Just a message to Scrapman about the bike. Obviously it's not going to fit in my car. I don't really want it to be in my car either. So I'm going to message Scrapman quick, tell him to come pick that up, and I'll see you at the next one. So I've come back through Louth, because that's on sort of my way home, and I was going to try the Louth Canal, the locks, but one's a mile that way and the other one was down the river, but you look on Google Maps, the rivers look sort of big, but these ones are just tiny. Like the rivers are tiny, so I don't, you obviously have to walk to them. So I'm going to have to come back on a sunshiny day, not when it's pouring rain like it is now, and try and get a little bit of walking down them. At the minute I'm just going to throw a magnet in. I see that some people have been here before, but you never know. They could have missed something, or it could have been a while ago. So I'll just give it a try, and then hopefully one day I can get to them canal locks and have a bit better look. That's the closest canal to me. I'd say I found a penny, but some pennies were what was in my tub. So I already found them earlier, just my magnets stuck back to them. Not too sure what that is. Just a bit of scrap metal by the looks of it. It's either rocky, but a lot in here. I can feel stuff in here. Magnet. Like a long bit of metal, a little bit of metal. Big bit of metal. Just a bit of that was attached to it, so I don't know. That was attached to it, don't know what that is. And just a bit of metal. Just of a metal ball, penny. 1997, that's quite clean. And it's been in the water. Can't have been in there very long. Not what I was going for, but... I'll take it. Another bit of pipe. Bit of metal, bit of metal. Where have I been adopted? Rudely left. Oh, that wasn't magnetic, that was just a bit of concrete that was stuck to this metal. Ooh. Don't know what that is, that's really nice. It's got the grooves. I shall be keeping that. Find. If you know what that is, let me know. It's getting a bit warm now, the rain stopped. About to say that's the first row with nothing, but it's a little tiny jig head. That's tiny. Got a little weight on the end with a hook. So we've still not had a throw where we've got nothing, I don't think. That is super old. It's a big adjustable. Must have been for that at some point, because that is super old. I love that. That's cool as hell. Keeping that one as well. Pile again. Oh, what the giblets. I need to sit down. Got you a chair for you. Brilliant. Wow. There's a big pile of stuff there. close. Guys, is this a box? Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a box, isn't it? Oh, that's it. I need some trousers. I've seen one. Two bad things happened to me then. So my GoPro died, and then I broke this. I'm really gutted about that, because I keep the tools, bloody hell. So I've got a bit of rebar out instead. That's the box. line. I'll get the... I'll find out how to do it when I get back to mine. So yeah, I'll turn the GoPro back on when I get home. God damn it, I'm sweating. Chair. That's what I'm talking about. So yeah, we've got what looks to be a cash box. We've got loads of other bits. Get them all out when I get home and show you. Again, I know you would have seen them. I'm going to put this in my car, which is up there. And I'm going to empty, get me a little bucket and just wash away all this black crap. Definitely coming back here though. Definitely. I'm going to try the lock. Try to walk up to the lock that's up there. And there's a big pile of stuff here. There still is a big pile. So yeah, I'll see you when I get home. Cheers guys, see you soon. I think that's the date code, 1986. That's February. Cleaned up a little bit. You can sort of see the, that's what I bashed out. And two things in this corner. To get the top up. Obviously I couldn't get the end and other ends. But it's quite. Oh, it's broken. Bit, quite a heavy box, I'm surprised. I'm not surprised the magnet's a beast, but I'm surprised it actually come out. Yeah, they're just all really old coins, not anything that I can use now. About 2 shillings, really old 50p. I might get away with 10p's if I try spending them. I'm just gonna keep them all. Like I say, they're all dated before the 1980s because the box is dated that. I'm trying to find a shilling that was in good condition. Not long seen it. Shilling, I had a good one. That one. $19.65. Jesus. My mum was 5 years old, my dad was 10 years old. Whoever stole that's going to be quite annoyed, because if they, I don't know if shillings was like a lot of money or not, they wouldn't have got a lot for stealing it, but obviously they didn't get in it. So I'm going to keep the box, keep the money. But yeah, thanks for watching, see you in the next one.